Look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
The number one thing to do at Disneyland during the holidays or any time, you gotta get a Dole Whip.
The number two thing you want to do at Disneyland during the Disneyland holidays is
the Jingle Cruise.
Third thing you must do at Disneyland for the holidays is you gotta ride Thunder Mountain. Fourth thing you have to do at Disneyland is you have to get a selfie with a goat. The fifth thing you have to do at Disneyland during the holidays is to get the white cotton candy. The sixth thing you need to do at Disneyland during the holidays is watch the Christmas parade.
The seventh thing you must do when you come to Disneyland during the holidays is go on It's a Small World. It's not a trip to Disneyland unless you get a pickle. The ninth thing, which is a must do, is you must come to Cars Land
and ride Radiator Racers.
Now you will have the chance to make this the most glorious rest of your life!
The 10th thing you have to do at Disneyland during the holidays is watch The World of Color. It was an amazing show.
Here's hoping your holidays is merry and bright.